My name is Julia Valla. I'm an associate professor with the Chemical and Biomolecular Department, and I have been at UConn since 2011. I work on energy and fuels. In the lab, we are trying to make fuels to be as clean as possible. So we are trying to remove impurities like sulfur from fuels. And also we are focused on making renewable fuels, meaning that instead of starting from fossil resources, we are starting from biomass, which is a renewable carbon source. The real world application is, first of all, transportation fuels, right? So we all use gasoline and diesel in our cars, so making these fuels cleaner or making these fuels by resources that they are renewable and sustainable, this is what we are trying to do. The career award is on the removal of sulfur from gasoline and diesel. So we are trying to get gasoline that has 15 or 20 ppm of sulfur, and we are making sorbents in the lab, and we are trying to see how we can absorb these sulfur molecules in the porous of the sorbents. So the career award is all about how we can make the transportation fuels that we have today cleaner. My work is funded both by federal agencies like NSF and DOE, but also from industrial projects, from industrial partners who want to make their fuels also cleaner or make fuels from renewable resources.
Hi, my name is Kevin Lee. I'm a fifth year graduate student and I work for Dr. Julia Valla. My research focuses on adsorptive desulfurization from transportation fuels using zeolites. I chose UConn engineering program because it offers a very strong program for grad students. You get to actually do good research at this facility with great technicians and co-workers. They always prioritize our safety. Over here you see a reactor which is designed for hydrodesulfurization, or HDS. So HDS is used to convert big sulfur compounds found in transportation fuels to smaller ones which are more easily absorbed. And as a result, we do not emit too much sulfur into the environment.